Oh, hi! Welcome to Sesame Street and to my birthday party!
Happy birthday, baby bear!
Hey, Tommy!
Hey, here's your present. I wrapped it myself.
Well, yes, you did.
Yeah.
Thanks, Tommy. Wow.
You're welcome, best friend. Excellent decoration.
Thank you very much. I made them myself. Yeah, yeah. Hey, I tell you, this party is gonna be superb. Yes, yes, I figure we'll start off the festivities with a few party games.
I love a good party game.
Then we're gonna have birthday cake.
I love cake.
But wait, tell me, this is not just any cake, my friend. This is my special chocolate college cake.
Oh, wow.
Mm-mm. Yep. Mama Bell makes it for me every birthday.
It looks kind of like a porridge bowl. What's in it?
Oh, well, you see, Mama Bell uses a wee bit of porridge, a wee bit of chocolate, and a wee bit of cake, so it's just white. Then she tops it all off with a dollop of meringue.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's get this party started.
I just have one wee little problem.
What's that?
Well, see, Tully, I'm afraid that my sister Curly Bell, I'm afraid that she's going to ruin my birthday cake.
Ruin it? Well, why would she do that?
Well, you see, she's just a wee little bell, and she doesn't know any better, and she loves cake.
Cake!
No, wait, no, no, Curly Bear, stop! Whoa, 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 whoa! See what I mean, Tully?
Yeah.
Mama Bell!
Mm-hmm.
Curly Bell's gonna ruin my birthday cake!
Oh, don't worry, baby bear. She can't even reach the cake, can you, Curly Can?
Cake, cake, cake.
I'm not so sure about that.
Oh, come on over here, Curly Bear. Come help me with the napkin.
Tully, what am I gonna do, huh? If Curly Bell wrecks the cake, my whole birthday party will be ruined.
Don't worry, baby bear. I will take care of it.
You will? How?
I will watch her like a bear. I promise to do my utmost to stop your little sister from wrecking your favorite cake and ruining your birthday party.
Wow, you'd really do that for me?
What are best friends for?
Well, thanks, buddy boy.
Happy birthday, baby bear. Hi.
Thanks, Cody. Hey, Sophie. Hi. Hey, what do you say we start off this birthday party with a little...
Cake. Cake, 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 cake.
I'm on a pal. I gotcha. It's not cake time yet, Curly Bear.
Yeah, that's right. First, we're gonna play some pouty games.
Yeah!
Okay, come on. Our first game is Limbo.
All right. Come on, Curly Bear. Cake time is later. This is gonna be harder than I thought. Come on.
Okay, Pouty Pals, to play the Limbo game, you need to master the Limbo move.
Ooh.
So, everybody, lean back like this, and shimmy your shoulders like this. Hey, that's pretty good. You too, shimmy those shoulders. Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Hey, that's pretty good job.
Shimmy, shimmy.
Oh, thanks.
Ooh.
Hey.
No cake, Curly Bear. Shimmy.
Shimmy.
There you go. Good girl.
Warmed up. Hey, looking good, everybody. Now, all you have to do is shimmy undo this here colorful pole.
Here it comes.
Here it comes, Papa and Mama Bear.
Right here.
Very nicely done. Oh, yeah, you have to shimmy under the pole without touching it. Okay, everybody, limbo! Music, maestro!
Yeah!
Look at you, look at you!
My God!
Oh, yeah!
Watch me, Curly Bear! Okay, come on. Get the piece of cake. Come on.
Cake! Cake!
No, Curly Bear!
Oh. Ow! Ooh! Oh, well. Oh, dear me.
That was some shimmy, Telly.
Oh, no. I broke the limbo pole. I'm so sorry, Baby Bear.
It's okay, Telly. Really, the most important thing is you saved the birthday cake. Yeah, Curly Bear was heading right for it, and you stopped her.
What?
Balkan.
Yeah, but how can we play limbo now?
Don't worry about it, buddy boy. I have plenty more pouty games up my pouty sleeves. Okay, who wants to play pin the spoon on the pouty bowl?
Watch your big brother, Curly Bear.
Okay, now, the object of the game pin the spoon onto the porridge bowl is to pin the spoon onto the porridge bowl.
That doesn't sound too hard.
But first, the play-o is blindfolded.
No! Blindfolded?
Mm-hmm. Allow me to demonstrate. The blindfold, please, Mama Bear.
Oh, baby bear, you're already wearing it. You just gotta pull it down.
Oh, yeah, but I can do that. Okay, all right, there we go.
All right, can you see anything, baby bear?
Nope. Okay, now, Papa Bear, will you spin me 3 times?
Come on, you guys, let's go count spins.
All right.
Oh, and you can count, too. Here we go.
One. Two. Three.
Oh. That's 3 spins.
Oh, boy. Spinning really makes you dizzy. Okay, Okay, now, watch closely, everybody. I will now try to pin the spoon onto the porridge bowl. Am I getting warm?
No, Curly. We're playing pin the spoon on the porridge bowl, not stick your fingers in the birthday cake.
Am I close? Yeah! Hey, look at that! I almost got a spoonful of porridge! Okay, who's next?
I think Curly Bear should go next, Baby Bear, to take her mind off the you-know-what.
Oh, that's a great idea, Kelly. Yeah. Okay, everybody, my sister Curly Bear is next. Mama Bear, the blindfold, please.
Oh, why, Baby Bear, you've already got the blindfold. Why don't you go and put it on your sister then?
Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay, Curly.
Aren't you? Here we go.
Okay, there you go, little sister. You got your little spoon? Okay, now get ready to pin the spoon onto the porridge bowl. Go get 'em.
Get ready to spin, Curlykins. Come here. One, two, three.
Ooh, there you go.
You're getting warmer.
You're getting warmer.
This is great. With that blindfold on, she can't even see the birthday cake. Yeah.
Cake.
Curly, no.
No, Curly Bear.
Cake.
Oh, no. I wrecked your porridge bowl picture. First the limbo pole, now the picture. I'm so sorry, Baby Bear.
Kelly, it's okay, really. The important thing is that you saved the cake again.
But how are we going to play pin the spoon on the porridge bowl without the bowl?
I got another game we can play that'll keep Curly Bear far away from the birthday cake.
Cake.
No, Curly. Okay, first game, then cake, okay?
Okay, everyone got their pogo sticks?
Yeah, got it, Baby Bear.
Okay, well, it's time for the great pogo stick game.
Yeah.
Whoever boings the longest wins.
That's right, Curly Bear. I am a pogo expert, and the trick is to keep on boinging. Whatever you do, keep on boinging.
All right, pogo stickers, let's get ready to pogo.
Yeah.
Count down with me, starting with 5. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, start boinging.
Curly Bear, you've got that pogo rhythm. Hey, Baby Bear, this is a great game.
Yeah.
You know, Curly Bear is nowhere near
the cake.
Cake.
No, Curly Bear!
Birthday cake!
Oh, I'm so sorry, Baby Bear.
My worst fear has come true.
This is terrible.
My favorite birthday cake is ruined. My best friend ruined my favorite chocolate porridge cake that Mama Bear made especially for me. Now my whole party is ruined.
Baby Bear.
Son.
He's right. It's ruined. And it's all my fault.
Hey, Sally.
Hey,
shouldn't you be at Baby Bear's party?
You wouldn't want me there anymore, Gordon.
What? Of course he does. Your best friend.
Yeah, and his best friend pogoed right into his birthday cake.
Well, that doesn't mean he doesn't want you at his party.
Yes, it does. I've never seen Baby Bear so upset. We'll probably never be best friends again.
Well, I wouldn't be too sure. Here comes Baby Bear now.
Huh? Hey! Telly! Huh? Telly, I've been looking all over for you!
You have?
Yeah, why'd you leave my party?
I thought you didn't want me there.
Well, yeah, I guess I was a wee bit upset.
A wee bit?
Okay, I was very upset. Telly, I'm sorry I yelled. You know, I know that you were trying to help.
I'm sorry I wrecked your cake and ruined your whole party.
Telly, you didn't ruin my party. But you will if you don't come back.
Really?
Yeah, it's not the same without you. You know, what's a party without your best friend?
Even though I left a big nose print in your favorite cake?
Yeah, well, you know, friends are much more important than cake. Right?
Right. Best friend?
Best friend!
Okay. Hey, you two, the party's over here!
Come on, Tully. It's almost time for cake!
I got the meringue!
Save the meringue! Way to go, buddy! Well,
pretty good.
Thank you all for coming to my fabulous birthday party.
Oh, yeah!
And now, my best friend, Telly, is going to help me blow out my candles.
But don't worry, everyone. I won't get too close to the cake. First the candles, Curly Bear.
Yeah. Okay, everybody, count down with me. Here we go, starting with five. Five, four, three, two, one. Curly Bear.
Happy blissful birthday. Cake?
Yeah, cake. You know what, Curly Mail? You can even have the first piece.
Oh, you are such a good brother. Come here now, honey. Peyton's waiting all day for us. There you go. We can try to who else would like to be.